I'm Gus Lorenz, extension entomologist for the University of Arkansas System, Division of Agriculture. And today we are starting to treat seed, soybean seed, for our trials this year. As you can see in, behind me, we have small batch treaters and large batch treaters that we treat seed. We're constantly evaluating insecticide seed treatments for value to our producers. There's a lot of new products that are coming online, and we continue to look at existing seed treatments to figure out the value for our producers and to test those products and see how active they are and how long they last in the field. The small batch treater is more effective for small amounts of seed that we use for plot work, and so you need a batch treater, what we call a batch treater, that treats up to about 5 to 10 pounds of seed for our small plot work. And as opposed to our larger seed treaters over here to the right that are for large plot work that we do, where we're looking at on grower fields, evaluating treatments that we're looking at. You know, the decision that a lot of growers are making right now is whether or not to use a seed treatment, and based on the work that we've conducted the last several years in Arkansas, it appears that there's a pretty good value to the insecticide seed treatments. You know, the question that I continually get from growers is it really worth the money? And because in today's agriculture, you as a grower are so front-loaded on your expenses that it seems like we're spending a lot of money before we ever see the crop come out of the ground. And so that's a concern for our growers, and unless these seed treatments have real value, you know, it's just another upfront loaded cost that they're not realizing a profit from. But based on our work in the Mid-South and here in Arkansas particularly, we've done a lot of work with these seed treatments, and what it appears is about 80% of the time we get a net positive net return to the grower, somewhere around 3 to 3.5 bushels per acre.